There's something funny to me about, like, people yelling positively for you to play fucking depressing songs. I was walking up on a stage, and we had about 4 months from playing a show before we started touring this week, and it's been kind of wild, because when you're just at home doing your home life, it's, you know, there aren't usually people cheering for you all the time, which, I mean, that could be nice, I don't know, but this is a very unique, special thing that we get to do. But then, as I was walking upstairs, like, they're cheering for us to play sad, depressing songs. That's funny.
This doesn't suck! This doesn't suck!
I get it. This one's this is a great one if you like sadness. It's called No Oath, No Spell. It's like, don't believe in anything, right? I don't crow. Spoke to me, busted leg, limped down the street, said we're both tied to our own trees, cut me loose, cut me loose. Saw the deer before it saw me. It didn't change anything. His glassy eyes showed me what's to come. Cut me loose, spare me from this.
Oh,